Hi there! In today's video, we're gonna see together how to export and share your projects. So, once you're happy with your floor plan, you tap on Dashboard and you go back to the project level. Here, before starting your exporting or your sharing, you can also type on I and change the information of your project. For example, change the project name. You can set up the address as you prefer. You can do it manually or using Google Maps. Then you can set up the author, and you can also change the creation date. It can be also in the past, in the future. It's absolutely up to you. You can also see here the living area calculation. You can decide what you want to include or hide, and if you want to change the percentage of, let's say, one specific type of room. And just take a look here. You can also take a look at the statistics if everything looks fine. Okay, once you're happy with that, you just tap on done. Now we can go on files and sharing here on the bottom. I will skip the first two options because demo is only in my simulator, and the report PDF, it's a report subscription feature, so it's not available in each subscription type. But let's say, for example, the sketch PDF, if we want to generate our file, we just need to tap on the blue page here on the side. And voila, our sketch PDF is ready. We can then tap on the red page here, and we can copy our project, take a quick look, do some markups, print the project directly from your mobile device, of course, and also save the project to files as a regular PDF. Let's take a quick look. Voila, we have our project compact in one page with our rooms. If we want to change something, we can also go here in configure and change the settings for our document. For example, if we prefer to have a US letter as a page size, okay, we can change that. Do we want to use portrait or landscape? We prefer landscape. Okay, let's take that. And you can also decide what you want to display and what is not necessary. For example, if you have a very small room, you don't want to show all the detailed dimensions, you could turn it off, for example. And you also have the disclaimer. You will have this automated disclaimer, but you can, of course, delete it and personalize it. Maybe you can put something, let's say, related to your company. And also here, you can personalize your title block. Once you're happy with the settings, you type on done. And to see what you changed, let's say, in the configuration, you just need to type on update. Let's take a look. Voila, the sketch PDF is ready. Now we can take a look again. And as you can see, now, for example, we changed the direction, so now it is in landscape mode, etc. We also have some other formats. We can load them, the sketch image files, for example. We can take a look together. Let's upload the files. Okay, they're ready. So we have JPEG, PNG, DXF, and SVG file. So you could also, let's say, export a DXF file and keep working on your project in a program like AutoCAD, for example. Then we also have some 3D models. So let's load them. And there you go. So we have OBJ, IFC, and USDZ files. But let's go ahead with the other export format. So you would also have these statistics. And there you go, your files are ready. So you will have also the PDF and CSV files that you can upload in your computer, and you can also see the statistics from here. If you want, you can also send a copy via email to someone that is not using MagicPlan also. You can just insert the email here and you will send a copy. If you want to send it to more people, then you just do, let's say, you send the project to an email and then you send it to the next one and so on. If you go here on the top, you will also see the toggle sharing. If we go there, we can invite a collaborator. It has to be someone that is already using MagicPlan. It's also fine if that person is using a free account. Absolutely no problem with that. So you can put the email, you can decide if that person can view or can also comment on that project. You can attach a message and you are ready to invite that person. And you can also share the project, right? So you can tap here, you will be redirected to the MagicPlan cloud. So you can decide what can people do with this link that I'm going to share. So if I decide that that person or those people can view the project, okay, I will get this link. I just copy it and I can put it on a website, on my email, where you need this link to be. And you can also decide what that person can see. 360 images, details, custom form, yes. And you will personalize it and the changes will be saved. Okay, so I believe we saw all the options that you have to export and share your project. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I will see you in the next one. Bye.